So is quality of mind relevant for performance, for achieving more in life, getting stuff done? Because you might have heard the benefits of quality of mind for our sort of our well-being and our mental health. But what about if I really want to achieve in life? Well, the answer is yes. And how come might be the next question. Well, you know there's an innate human ability to be in flow state. It's when we feel like we've got the wind behind our sails, the obviousness, the resilience, the inspiration, even the creativity just sort of comes on board, and even opportunities and circumstances start heading our way. That's what we would call being in the zone or flow state. Now, you may spend 5-10% of your day, if you're lucky, in flow state. But how about if you could change that ratio and spend a lot more of your time in this flow state? That would make a dramatic effect on your productivity, on your ability to get stuff done. You'd get clearer about what to prioritize. You wouldn't procrastinate and overthink. You'd have more fresh ideas. You'd have more signal, less noise. You'd even have more energy because you'd feel more inspired. And all of these things will help our productivity and our performance. And quality of mind has a transformative, sustainable way of shifting that. So it's not about tools and tricks, techniques. It's more about seeing what's in the way of that flow state. And then once we see that, that releases more consistent performance and product. If you want to know more about what it is that's in the way of flow state, then check out our other podcasts and videos.